comes to play. It's good. Dolphins win.
Our confidence level is still high. We believe we can win. It's just a matter of going out and doing it.
We'll give them some things to cheer about, but and I think this is going to be our week.
Let's do it, Patriots! Where can I run to find an escape? I've had a very busy
day. I need some fun, some private space. I need to get away.
Snowball on us, so we've got to think of a way somehow come with something from within to turn it around.
This is depressing. This is embarrassing. This is hard to handle.
Absolutely great. I feel fabulous.
We're trying to build something for the future. We're trying to build a team that's going to be in the hunt next year and for years to come. So it's very important that we get it on a roll.
And I'm just so very, very proud of this football team. We've overcome a lot.
I really am. I know that I'll be a little rusty going out there, but hopefully I can be a positive influence for what's happening.
And quarterback from Brigham Young, number 8, Steve Young.
We just heard of a brand new way, and we hope it's here to stay. We'll have to wait and see if it's half of what they say. We heard he opened up a brand new door. That's what I'm looking for.
expected me to come in and do great things, and I'm going to just let everyone know that I love to play. I want to fight for them and for the teammates and for the fans and everyone else.